Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you are new. My name is Abjin and today we are making a meal plan for weight gain. We're making some honey balsamic chicken with vegetable rice and a meaty meatless pasta with string beans. So we're starting off by cleaning our chicken. If you don't know what cleaning a chicken is, it's basically just removing the excess fat, vein, and any unwanted things off the chicken and using some kind of acid like vinegar or lemon to just rub it and clean it. I don't really know how to explain this, like I've been doing this my whole life, so I don't really know how to explain it to somebody who's never done it before. But basically we're just cleaning the chicken. Watch what I'm doing. We're gonna use some lemon. We just make sure you remove the seeds. You do not want the seed to be stuck in there because you don't want to bite on the seed. It's bitter. Okay, so now we're just going to rinse the chicken with some hot water. You could use gloves. I don't mind touching the chicken. I know some people are pretty freaked out by touching raw meat. I don't know why would they be freaked out, because you're gonna put it in your body anyway, so you can touch it. It's okay. Yeah, and just remove all the excess water from the chicken. Don't forget to wash your hands and your sink. You do not want to smell like raw chicken all day. For the marinade, we're using 3 tablespoons of balsamic vinegar, 3 tablespoons of honey, 1 teaspoon of salt and pepper, and then a teaspoon of garlic powder. If you have regular garlic, minced garlic, that would work much better than the powder. I just didn't have time to stop at the grocery store, so I used what I had on hand. Again, using regular fresh garlic would be much better. Add your chicken to the marinade and let it sit for at least 20 minutes or a maximum of 1 hour. Okay, so for all rice, we're starting off with some vegetable oil. I'm using canola oil and a little bit of apis. This is totally optional. And then I'm adding my vegetable mix with some salt and chicken bouillon and then water. Once your water starts boiling, add your washed rice and make sure you stir it so there's no chunks and cluster of rice, and let that simmer on medium heat until it's semi-dry. Once the water has dried, cover it with a tight lid. I could not find my tight lid, so I just use what I had. But make sure you cover it with a tight lid so the steam can finish cooking the rice. sear the chicken on both sides, then add them to a 400 degree oven for 15 minutes. Time to work on our pasta. I'm going to cook my pasta in some salt water, and I also added some chicken bouillon so it could absorb all the flavor. All right, so let's start working on the meaty meatless sauce. You guys will see why I say meaty meatless instead of just meaty. So we're going to just saute our peppers and onion and mushroom. So now that our peppers and onion are done, we're going to add our meat. This is a meatless meat, plant-based meat, whatever you want to call it. I'm really trying to lower my meat intake, so I always go with plant-based meat whenever I have the chance to. And also, I really hate ground beef. I hate ground beef and ground turkey. Anything ground. I don't like anything ground. So this one, I really like. So we're just going to cook that all the way through and then add our sauces. This is the time to season everything. Don't forget that part. Okay, we're going to keep the string beans pretty simple. Bring to a boil, don't forget to salt, then add to a ice bath, and then salt it with some garlic and butter. I didn't have garlic, I just used regular onions and some garlic powder, but use garlic. It will taste much, much better. And that is it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for staying till the end of this video. I hope you guys have a happy new year. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Turn on the notification bell so you'll know when I post. And I will see you guys next week. Bye.